watch this video.
What's going on, guys? In the previous video, I showed how to download Windows Update ISO file. Now, I will show you how to use that ISO file to update Windows 10 from version 1809 to the latest version 1903. Well, this is my current Windows with some apps and documents. Now, let's get started. I right-click the ISO file and select Mount. The system will assign the ISO file with a letter just like it assigned a DVD drive. This is the mounted ISO in the D drive. I right-click on the setup file and select Run as Administrator. Then I press Yes. This update process is very easy and very straightforward. Just follow its few easy instructions and it's done. In this page, I select Not Right Now option because I will get those updates later. I choose to keep the personal files and apps so it will be there after the update. The update will begin when I press install. But before that, I want to show you the version of this Windows. As you can see here, this is Windows 10 Home version 1809. Now the update begins. With my system specs, it will take about 45 minutes to finish. Of course, I will just skip this part. Here it is after the update. It seems a bit brighter and softer, isn't it? My documents and applications are still here. And now it is version 1903. That's all, guys. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.